delighted to entertain you for the holidays. We are delighted to have a job. We wouldn't have a job if you didn't come see us, and now you're obligated to come to all of our shows. This is all in. I hate to put that out to you like that, but it's all on you, our job, our employment. It's up to you people to show up. We are lucky to be doing this. This is a fun way to make a living, but it's hard to find work doing this. And since you guys come see us, and since Knott's Berry Farm cares so much about live music, Knott's Berry Farm! This is the show that we call the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. On the banjo, Whistling Rick. The Christmas version, and I have to play bells, and a lot of pressure on me. Rick had to learn all the lyrics.
Nothing compared to
that. But you got me out front. I like the fact that I'm farther downstage than anybody else. That's great. So let's begin. Let's do our tribute to Snoopy.
Christmas bells, Christmas bells, beer cried out, "Merry Christmas, my friend."
Thank you. Well, now we've got to do an Elvis tribute. The thing that I'm worried about, though, is that the bells thing kind of threw my pattern off just a little bit. I'm sort of worried about a certain costume piece. Oh, good. We're good. We're good to go. This is a medley. We do lots of medleys because we don't know the whole song. And this is a medley of Elvis songs. If you're going to do a Christmas show, you have to do a good medley because Elvis did so many good songs during Christmas. Let's start this medley off with a whistled version of Here Comes Santa Claus.
Thank you.
thank you for this. And of course, we have birthdays. We always try to, you know, it's hard to get to birthdays. It's hard to do it. And Kim took a whole lot of a whole section of the show out just for your birthday. Happy birthday again. So, thank you, Joslyn. Everybody, Joslyn. Here's a great song, a great Christmas song called Angels We Have Heard on High. And we're going to do that song for you in bluegrass style. Let's call it Angels We Have Heard on High. Break air.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Finally, kiss him.
tonight. How I hate going out in the snow. If you need me, hold me tight. I'm away home, I'll be home. Oh, the fire is slowly dying. It might be we're still goodbye. If you still love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
By the time you figure out what song it is, it's the next song. And they're in the same order. How do you remember the order, the same order, the sequence?
Well, Chris, if you all could hear what I hear, you'd know that this hillbilly's going to be having a blue Christmas on the first Noel with three kings. But at least we'll be rocking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, who will be wearing silver bells while we sing Joy to the World. With the help of the little drummer boy. For 12 days. Here we go.
Hey.
wrong joint of the world. You're doing the one with Jeremiah was a bullfrog.
Thank you.
is a really good feel in this audience. I feel that we're together in a sense. I think that we could probably sing together as if we were a magnificent choir. And not something stupid and simple, but something hard, a hard choral piece. Let's see what we can do. I need all the sopranos and altos and all the children to sing this.